Welcome back, everybody. It's getting close to dinner time, and now we're gonna prep. I'm gonna make a cheeseburger tonight. Just not any cheeseburger, though. This one's gonna be a special one for my boy, Hobby Marquez.
Let me give you a bird's eye view of what we're gonna do right now. So we're gonna make these cheesy potato bombs. I got some leftover mashed potatoes that I incorporated some cheddar cheese and mixed it very well. We got a jalapeno, and then we're gonna bread it in panko breadcrumbs. So we got an egg for an egg wash and some flour. Got some mashed potato. We're gonna fold in jalapenos. Then we're gonna make little balls of mashed potatoes. And then we're gonna bread it. Flour, egg wash, breadcrumbs, egg wash, breadcrumbs. Burger patty cooking. Oil's heating up. We're about to throw these bad boys in there. And we got a nice brioche bun that we're gonna toast nicely right here. So we got a lot going on right now. Ooh. Oh my God. Times like these make me happy. Real talk, how much would you pay for this at a restaurant? Thick ass burger, some potato cheese bombs. Hobby told me he wanted a king size burger. Here it is. I hope this satisfies your appetite. Alright, let's go with these cheese bombs right here first. Let's see what these are all about. Mmm. Cheesy mashed potato with some jalapenos in there. Killer. You don't need french fries, you need these. Alright. Let's get into this burger. I probably should have cut it in half so I could really bite down on it, but let's do our best right here. Oh my. Burger's so juicy right now. Mmm. Wow, that patty's really good. The cheese is killer. But what really makes this so delicious is the bread, brioche bun. And then that tartar sauce I made this morning, I put it on here instead of just regular mayo. That makes the biggest difference. Shit's gonna be messy. As they say, if it's not all over the place, it doesn't belong in your face.